Hey guys, it's Kay and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's vlog, we will be having a new content. This is a highly requested content, actually another highly requested content, wherein I will be taking you and I will officially take you already to my book collection. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below and of course leave a comment if you have thoughts, if you have future content suggestions that you have. And of course, without further much ado, let's begin. So as we begin my mini tour, our mini tour of this bookshelf that I have, gusto ko na magkaroon ng little history. Itong study table na to is around 12 years old. Binigay to ng aking late grandfather and of course, pamana niya talaga to dahil na mahilig daw ako magbasa. So it is still here and you can see medyo ano na yung parte ng study table na to kasi nga mabigat na yung mga libro and tanda na rin, 12 years old. So let's begin! Ito guys, ang makita ninyo, 1, 2, 3, these are actually book of quotes. I have had 5 of this pero binigay ko sa mga best friends ko na feeling ko na kailangan nila yung mga words of motivation. So you can see, ito ay ang ano, remembrance ko sa aking favorite resort hotel sa Cebu, Novelty. And these are actually just extra snaps that I've had that time. So here, let's have one. Ito. Kaya yung mga students ko, when they watch or when they listen to my lectures, they would really wait for the quote. And I would always try my best to have mastered a quote per day that I could even. So yan, pag in-open mo yung libro, just like that, you have the book of quotes. So yan. By the way pala, credits naman sa kapatid ko na nag-prepare nito, si Sean, na napaka-pogi kong kapatid. And regards me to Sophia. So yan. Anyway, you see, here, mga quotes yan, lahat na naka-layout na talaga siya. Hindi ko na iisa-isahin. But let me have one. You are what you believe yourself to be. By Paulo Coelho. So yan, eto naman, you got this. She believed she could, so she did. Never lose your sparkle. So yan, may mga motif. Eh di nahanap ko to ngayon sa bookstore, hindi na siya binibenta at gamit. So, moving, papagalito na lang tayo guys ha. By the way, eto ang, ano lang, mga gamit ko. Actually, everything that I will use for my writing and school is located downstairs na. So, wala. Lahat dito, prized possession, personal stuffs. Ito ang box set ni George R.R. Martin. Pinaka-popular, alam natin yan, Game of Thrones and the rest of the series. So, yan. If you're asking me, ma'am, nabasa mo na ba? Yeah, of course. So, yun na yun. Kayo na bahala. Sino favorite character niyo? Moving here, bago tayo pumunta dito, napaka-precious nito. I have the box set also of Sherlock Holmes, a classic. Actually, I am trying my best to collect classics, pero ang hirap na nilang hanapin ngayon. So, yeah. Yan, Sherlock Holmes, part 1, or book 1, and book 2. Ito yung book 1, napaka-kapal. And medyo nasasaktan ako sa ano font niya, maliit, kaya hindi ako masyado nagtatagal. I have actually read them when I was in college because of a course requirement. So parang ganun, inulit ko na lang dito. Okay, and then here are some books my late grandfather left when he retired. He left this, of course, he passed away already. So, ito lang yung mga few of the many. I have some language books, learn Chinese, kasi in love po talaga ako sa Meteor Garden. That's why this movie. I can speak Chinese, perhaps a little. Okay, so here are some tongue twisters. Yung mga binibili yung tag 10 pesos lang sa school supplies. Meron ako niyan. Nandito siya. So, yun. We also have here, again, pamana ng aking lolo, Kharylle Kenoh's The Vampire's Promise. And then, ang pinaka-first novel ko nung elementary, bago pa nagpamana yung lolo ko sa akin, High School Musical! Movie siya, pero pinabili ko pa rin. Arte. And, on this part of the bookshelf, it's all about leadership, self-help are also Islamic, of course. Hindi pwede mawala yan. Yun. Yan. Kakristocracy and all. So, yun. And in here, ma'am, hindi yan libro. These are some old pictures that I've had. You can see when I was the governor of the College of Education. Ah, si Sir Kalisang. Yan. Mga remembrance ko. Leadership days. Aww. Ganda. So, yun. High school. My cousin, Sarah.
Aww.
Of course, me. On my first year of work. As an employee of Western Mindanao State University. Yan. Some friends. Yun. Mga photo booth. Actually, pala to lahat. Actually, hindi ko na naalala, guys. So, panisa, inaalala mo na lang. And the rest is history. So, ito, nothing much, just used papers and all that. We just put this back. These are again some photo booth pictures, and if we go now to the books, some of these. If we go now to the books, I have here. Oops, ang dami kong bookmarks. Edith Hamilton, some timeless tales of gods and heroes. We were required to have this in college, so I have to read everything. So in short, ano nga ba yung libro na yan? Ang mythology and folklore ng Greek. So yun. And then, ala, ayaw na mabalik, guys. Oops. Okay. And then here, hindi ko na ipu-pull out, ha? Baka maano tayo dyan. And then here, my first ever leadership book. When I started to decide already that I'll be running for a position in school and all. John Maxwell. Dito ko una nakilala si John Maxwell. The book, Think on These Things. So pa rin siya i-pull out, kahit pa paano. Yan. Naka-bookmark pala. Binasa ko pala ito ulit eh. Think on These Things, John Maxwell. So if I will be given a chance to have his books, I will really purchase them. Pero wala nga talaga akong mabigat na minute. Nag-chachaga ako sa e-book ni John Maxwell kasi wala talaga ang stock. So let's put it back. And then this one is another self-help book. Self-help book, Search Inside Yourself. So, mapapansin niyo, my book collection is a mixture of both a happy kind of a book, fictional, and self-help. So, ito binigay ng aking grandfather, the brother of my lola, Lolo Saladin. So, yeah, Search Inside Yourself. This is by Shade Men. So, nag-adjust lang ako sandali. Try to sit down better and all para mas makawakan ko ng maayos ang mga libro na to. So here is something that is so precious. Binigay ito sa akin ng aking high school best friend. Aww. Kasi Krisha Manika. So Krisha, if someday makikita mo to, the little bear that you have given me is still here.
Aww.
Continuing with the books. Ito, dalawa, you can see I have Peel. It's actually not Sir Peel yung colleague ko, but Norman Vincent Peel here. So this is another self-help book on leadership and positivity. Alam niyo itong book na to, itong green. This was given by my dad.
Aww.
And the positive thinkers get powerful results. I remember that time nag-volleyball kami sa PE. Zero yung mga classmates ko. You have to hit the ball that way. And then, sabi ko kaya ko to. Kasi yung advice niya dito, think you can, so you can. Okay, so yun, ginawa ko siya, and I did 24 out of 25 points. Diba? And again, another John Maxwell book here, How Successful People Win, Our Behavior Matters at the End of the Day. So, I have made sure that apart from reading the Holy Book or the Quran, I would also take advices from many aspects of
it.
So, continue tayo, eto na, napaka-fascinating na to. Wait, guys. Nagdidikita na sila. Kasi yung plastic cover ata na ginamit ko, hindi maganda. So anyway, this is everything to me. First, To Kill a Mockingbird, the same authors. It's about a lawyer who defends the black. Kasi itong book na to, nag-explain ng mga experiences, nakaka-touch, and basta, bottom line, nakaka-fascinate. So, if you're looking for a good read na hindi madrama, na hindi sexual, na hindi malandi, pwede to. Harper Lee's To Kill a Mockingbird. The story came from a point of view of a child. So, push na. And then, if you're done reading this, huwag mo namang kalimutan ang kanyang sequel. Ito ang Go Set a Watchman. Still Harper Lee. Dalaga na yung character dito. So, iba na rin ang type ng perspective. Yung iba may das na eh. So, ito, The Art of Relating with People. Again, another self-help book. If I'm not mistaken, binigay ito sa akin ng lola ko. When they were in Manila, re-radiation yung lolo ko. So, yun. Binilhan din ako ng... And this one, another Islamic book given by a friend before, Qualities of a Devoted Soul. So, yan. As you can see, again, halo-halo nga. And ito, tatanggalin natin guys ha, para mas ano. This is just a customized frame that I did from Harry Potter inspired because I'm a certified Potterhead. And this one, by the way, is an art created by my student, Yvonne. From BEDC that time in her batch. So, yun, Yvonne Dondoyano. Thank you, it's still here. I told you, I'm going to keep it.
Aww.
And done with that, continuing with these things. E.L. James' book, the sequel. I think I do not need to elaborate further what these books are. The 50 Shades Trilogy and the 50 Shades in the Point of View of Christian Girl. Ma'am, have you read all of those books? Yes, I did. So, bawal judgmental. You just have to remember, read this and close your whatever that is. So, yeah, here. These were given to me. These were out of my ipon during college. And by the way, speaking of college, hindi po ako mayaman sa collection that time kasi syempre yung budget natin, pang student lang. I have really started collecting and purchasing the books that I want when I started having my job. So, someday, if you guys will have your job, if you have income at some point of your age right now, that's good. Save up for something that will make you feel like, you know, treating yourself. So, eto yun. Eto yung mga sa many prized possessions na meron ako. Yan. And then, this one is actually the selection box set. Except for this, binili ko siyang separate. This was also given to me by a friend before. Yun. So, eto. Okay naman siya, nakakakilig, but to be honest, it's not really my field. Shan, don't forget to also focus on the books. And bago tayo umakyat dyan, napaka pinakamamahal ko na book na yan. Here is another box set of Gail Forman. If I Stay and Where She Went. Okay. And then in here, you can see the John Green box set and all. You can see I have the Jenny Han. Kulang pa nga to eh, hindi pa complete, hindi ko, palagi kasing out of stock sa bookstore yung mga books na to, na yung pamilya niya, so I cannot purchase it immediately. So here you can see, I hope okay lang siya, the book 1, To All the Boys I've Loved Before, nasa Netflix na siya actually, here. And, P.S. I Still Love You. Meron pa to eh, yung ano, may continuation to, so, ano nga yung title, nakalimutan ko, anyway, yan. And after that, I have here another set of self-help books from James Merritt. Parang pamilya-pamilya to sila na John Maxwell. How to Influence and Impact Others. And again, another John Maxwell collection that will always inspire me. Sometimes you win, sometimes you learn. Okay? Para ba siya? Dito ko nakilala yung story ng Coca-Cola. If you wanna listen, you may, if ayaw nyo, forward nyo na lang. Yung Coca-Cola before is actually a drink for anxiety and nervousness. When a person is nervous, itong item na to, iniinom nila. One day, isang araw, pumasok yung secretary ng pharmacist and accidentally, nalagyan niya yung timpla ng gamot ng soda mix or soda powder. So, ending, hindi siya naging medicine, naging soda drink siya. And this is where mistakes have actually brought, you know, goodness at some point. So, hindi porket pagkakamali siya, ay forever na siyang pagkakamali. Meron tayong time to appreciate it, that it caused something bigger and something better. So yun, because of that mistake, ang Coca-Cola ay kilala bilang isang soda drink or fountain drink na may iba't ibang flavors. Yan ang story na nakuha ko dito. Legit yan na, hindi yan gawa-gawa. So, yun. And ito, medyo these are actually Islamic things. I use this to learn my Arabic, of course. So, if you're saying if I can read Arabic, yes, I can read Arabic happily and proudly. And I have learned it from my grandmother and na-continue ko yun dahil sa YouTube and yung mga tutorials dyan. So, kasama na rin tong libro. So, here, open natin. Paano ba kami nagbabasa sa Arabic? From left to right. Yan. This is alif, ba, ta. So, yan. Eto. Continue. Parang lesson lang siya. Parang module. And these are some short duas that I can use or short duas and all. Yan. And of course, sabi ko nga, going up. So now, packet na tayo. This is one of the greatest prized possessions that I have. The latest actually for the collection. The Harry Potter series from 1 to 8. And again, shout out to the book budgeter over here. Itatag ko sila dito. And kay Kuya Kent na lagi akong na-entertain sa mga books na kailangan ko. And ito nga, yung parang napag-desisyonan ko na bilhin ko. So, Kuya Kent, thank you! And finally, nasa bookshelf ko na siya. Could not be more great. So, yun. Books 1 to, ano, to 8. Yan. Hardbound po ito na nakuha ko sa book budgeter. So, maraming salamat din pala kay Shaima. Shaima, thank you for introducing the book budgeter to me because without that, I would not have had the idea na mayroon pala sila. So, yan guys. Here, sa hardbound book. Covered na siya nung binili ko. Book 1, book 2, and the list goes on. Nandito. And, funny nga eh, meron pa akong nabili na, anong tawag mo dito? Item. This is actually open na rin natin. Parang haul na din to, no? So, yan. Bag / wallet. And you have here the design. Paki-focus na lang. Yan. You have here and at the back, parang ano din siya. So, parang wallet na mini bag ang ano na to. Gagamitin mo ba yan, ma'am? Kaya hindi ko po alam kung kailan ko siya magagamit. So, kung makita niya to in one of my future pictures, ito na yun. It's a Harry Potter themed bag. Lagay na lang natin yan dito. So, yun. And if you're going to ask me among the 8 books na anong pinaka-paborito ko will be this one, The Prisoner of Azkaban with Shan. Kalma ka lang kasi mabigat-bigat ang libro na to. Ito. Yan. Prisoner of Azkaban kasi parang na-touch talaga ako. Dito yung point na si Harry naka-feel na ng love for na sa person ni Sirius Black. And my quote nga doon na ilalagay ko siguro dito. Sabi niya, people in our lives are not actually gone. They are actually in here, inside the house. Yan ang dinala sa akin ng Prisoner of Azkaban. And napakaganda na dito nagsimula, nagbibinata na siya. And also, yan. Goblet of Fire naman. And Order of the Phoenix, sobrang ano, kapal. But again, lahat sila naman maganda. Pero kung tatanungin niya ako anong pinaka-paborito ko, it will be Prisoner of Azkaban. So after nyo makita ang part na nasa likod ko ng aking bookshelf, ngayon nandito tayo sa last part na or last portion. As you can see, hindi maganda ang ka-arrange kasi I wanted a new bookshelf actually na ipapagawa ko talaga. But wala pang time and, you know, resources will not permit me yet. So yun. Anyway, eto, sa part ng ano na to, these are actually freebies that I got from, again, the book budgeter. So guys, if you have book needs, you may contact them. Everything here is Harry Potter inspired and yeah. Yeah. So, Shan, paki-focus. Okay. So, if I were to pick one as an advice habang nanonood kayo, eto. It is our choices that show what we truly are, far more than our abilities. So, yung sabi niyan, sino makahula? Charot. Albus Dumbledore sa book Chamber of Secrets. It was the time when he saved Ginny Weasley from the serpent, yung malaking ano, kalimutan ko, basilisk. Yeah, yun. So, yun ang advice niya kay Harry. And ito ay ang aking ano lang naman to. Lalagyan ng earphone, memory card, and okay. And this part, focus na kayo dito. Dito tayo magsimula. This is by Stephanie Perkins. a trilogy as well, yung Anna and the French Kiss, Lola and the Boy Next Door, Isla Isla, and the Happily Ever After. So yeah. And ito nakuha ko sa isang random Shopee shop lang siya. Hindi siya sa The Book Budgeter. So itatago sila dito. Okay? Yan, sa kanya ko nakuha lahat ng book na to. So yun. Ito, on the other hand, meanwhile, on this portion of the block are actually the Twilight series by Stephanie Meyer. So Twilight, New Moon, Eclipse, Breaking Dawn, and yung mga ibang extra books, syempre as a fan, kailangan mo ng mga extra na yan. So I got all of the books and here it is in my bookshelf now. Going up, ito ay isang random notebook lang. May tissue pa talaga. Ano ba yan? Makaloka naman. Ah, mga ano, thoughts, plans, and all. Hindi nyo pwede makita yan. Shame. So, ito. This is the... Wait, guys. Kasi hindi nga maayos yung aking bookshelf. Possible na mahulog siya. Ito. This is the trilogy or trilogy of The Hunger Games by Suzanne Collins. And yes, I got all three. Here. Have the Hunger Games, Catching Fire, and Mockingjay. Okay, you have your choice. What favorite book you have? I guess I'll go for the first one. Sometimes you know, mga first talaga, may dating talaga sa first love, mga first chapter. Anyway, yeah. So, eto, dyan muna yan. Ayusin ko na lang mamaya. We have here the last. Pagod na, parang matinig. Eto, the last portion, I got this from my student. Eto, ilalagay kong picture niya dito siguro. Si ano, my strawberry, Mitzi Amparado. Sa sister niya to. So, I got it for a good amount. And here it is. The Paulo Coelho book set or box set from The Alchemist down to dun sa here. Kung tatanungin ninyo ako anong book ang marirecommend ko kay Paulo Coelho, if you're a first-time reader, go for The Alchemist. Ngayong pandemic, marami tayong pinagdadaanan, so I think may inspire kayong lahat, whether it's love or pangarap sa buhay. Aww. Now, eto, tapos na tayo sa lahat ng books. I have here, of course, the holiest of them all, the most special of them all, the Quran. This is in Arabic version. Yan. Binigay ito ng dad ko. Meron pa yan dedication. It's somewhere here. But yeah, this is the Quran. I cannot hold it longer. So yeah, that's it. Yan yung aking ano. It tops with the holy book. And as you can see, going back dito, yan. Okay, ayusin natin ng konti bago tayo mag-let go. Yun. Yan ang aking prized possessions. So that's it, guys. Yan ang aking mini tour or ang ating mini tour sa aking bookshelf or prized possession collections, ang aking mga books. Sana nag-enjoy kayo sa video na ito. And of course, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below and give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment more books or more titles you want to see, perhaps as content or as good reads for myself. And also, guys, I will see you on my next vlog. Thank you for watching!